In the name of Allah, the gracious, the most merciful. Students, today we will discuss about cell membrane or plasma membrane and its structure. Plasma membrane is the outermost membrane, outermost boundary which is present in the animal cell. But in the plant cell, it is present inner to the cell wall. It is thin and flexible membrane. It is also called semi-permeable membrane or selectively permeable membrane because it selects some molecule to pass through it and rejects the other molecules. Some small molecules can enter into the cell after crossing the barrier of the plasma membrane. Plasma membrane is outermost boundary of the cell. It is outermost boundary of the cell, in plant cells, it is covered by cell wall. In most plant cells, it is covered by a rigid cell wall . This plasma membrane is composed of lipids and proteins. 60 to 80% are proteins and 20 to 40% are lipids. Now we discuss the chemical composition of plasma membrane. Chemical composition. Chemically, it is composed of proteins and lipids and small amounts of carbohydrates are also present. Proteins are present. They are 60 to 80%. Lipid, the percentage of lipid is 20 to 40. This is the chemical composition. Small quantity of carbohydrates is also present, plus small quantity of carbohydrates. Now we discuss the structure of the plasma membrane. structural organization. Of the plasma membrane. Many biologists contributed to establish the structural organization of the plasma membrane. Some biologists take the unit membrane model for the structure of the plasma membrane. Many biologists contributed to establish the structural organization of plasma membrane. Now we discuss the first model for the structure, which is the unit membrane model. This unit membrane model is given in the figure. This is the lipid bilayer and outer and inner layer of protein molecule is present. Unit membrane model. According to unit membrane model, lipid bilayer is sandwiched between the two protein layers, inner and outer protein layers. Lipid bilayer is sandwiched between outer and inner protein layer or protein molecules. Protein molecules are present at outer side and at the inner side of the lipid bilayer. This is the simple model of structure for plasma membrane. And so in all animal cells as well as in bacteria, the plasma membrane, which is a selectively permeable membrane, is present, which is a barrier and outermost boundary of the animal cell. Now we discuss about the most accepted structural model of plasma membrane, which is the fluid mosaic model of plasma membrane. When we examine the plasma membrane under the electron microscope, we observe that there are many individual items, many molecules, many organic molecules are present in a specific pattern, in a specific arrangement. For example, lipids, proteins, carbohydrates, cholesterol. Lipid bilayer is not sandwiched between two protein layers, but in this case, protein molecules are embedded in the sea of lipids. And so, it is the most accepted model for the structure of the plasma membrane. And this model represents the modern technology. When we use the modern technology, when we use the electron microscope, we observed this model of structure of plasma membrane. According to this model, number one, lipids are arranged and make bilayer. These are the lipid molecules, and this is the lipid bilayer. The lipid molecules are arranged in double layer in the form of bilayer, in which protein molecules are embedded, gives elasticity and fluidity to the plasma membrane. So plasma membrane is an elastic and thin membrane, and so lipids give elasticity and fluidity. Number two, proteins. These are the protein molecules which are embedded in the lipid bilayer. These protein molecules, when combined with the carbohydrates, they form the glycoproteins. And when the carbohydrates will combine with the lipids, they form the glycolipids. And so, these protein molecules are gateways for the movement of materials into and out of the cell. They are very important molecules which make the structure of the plasma membrane. These proteins are fully submerged. They are embedded in lipid bilayer. See in the diagram, these protein molecules are embedded in the lipid bilayer. These proteins function as gateways for crossing of certain molecules into and out of the cell. Because the cell membrane or plasma membrane is a semi-permeable membrane, differentially permeable membrane, some molecules can cross this barrier and other molecules cannot cross the barrier. And so this plasma membrane is also known as selectively permeable membrane. It selects some molecule to pass and reject the other molecules for crossing. And number three, carbohydrates. Note these points. The third very important molecule are carbohydrates. Carbohydrates. Small amount of carbohydrate molecule is present in the plasma membrane when these carbohydrates will join with the proteins. They are known as the glycoproteins, and when the carbohydrates join with the lipids, these are known as the glycolipids. Small amounts of carbohydrates is present in plasma membrane . These are the glycolipids, carbohydrates and lipids. They will combine together, they form the glycolipids. So small amounts of carbohydrates are present in the plasma membrane. When these join with the proteins, carbohydrates plus proteins glycoproteins are formed. Glycoprotein results. When carbohydrates joined with lipids, glycolipids are formed. And so these glycoproteins and glycolipids are very important compounds or molecules which are the fingerprints of the cell. We can recognize the cells by observing the types of the glycoproteins and the glycolipids. Both are the fingerprints. Both are the finger prints for recognition of the cell. When we observe, when we take the name of the model, the mosaic. Mosaic means the pattern composed of many different individual items. Pattern composed of many different individual atoms, because many types of the molecules are arranged in a specific manner in the plasma membrane. And so we give the name this model as the fluid mosaic model. Number four, cholesterol. Cholesterol is also present in the plasma membrane of the eukaryotic cell. Cholesterol is not present in the bacterial cell. Number four. Number four, cholesterol. It is another lipid. It is another lipid which is very important in the structure of the plasma membrane. It is present in the inner regions of the lipid bilayer. See, in this case, cholesterol is present in the inner region of the lipid bilayer. Cholesterol is present in inner regions of plasma membrane. It is clear from this diagram, these are the molecules of cholesterol. And so, these four types of molecules are present in a plasma membrane, which are aligned in a particular manner. In addition, there are fibers of extracellular matrix are also present, and these are the filaments of cytoskeleton are also attached to the membrane, microtubule and microfilaments are also attached to the cell membrane or plasma membrane. Modern technology has revealed that lipid bilayer is not sandwiched between two protein layers, but the proteins are embedded in the lipid bilayer. Similarly, cholesterols are also present in the inner regions of the lipid bilayer. The modern technology has revealed that lipid bilayers are not sandwiched between two protein layers. The protein layers are not continuous and are not confined to the surface of the membrane. The proteins are not present on the inner and outer surface of the lipid bilayer, but they are present inside. They are embedded within the lipid bilayer, but are embedded in a mosaic manner. Mosaic means it is a pattern composed of many different individual items. This is the meaning of mosaic. And so we can say that this model for the structure of the plasma membrane is well accepted model. It will explain the structure of plasma membrane completely and thoroughly. And most of the scientists accept this model, which is seen in the diagram. This is the lipid bilayer. These are the protein molecules which are embedded in the lipid bilayer. These are the glycoprotein, glucose gamma proteins, and fibers of extracellular matrix are also present, which are attached to the cell membrane or plasma membrane. And cholesterol is also present inside and inner side of the lipid bilayer. Filaments of cytoskeleton are also attached with the plasma membrane. Thank you very much.